Hello, welcome to this video. And in this video today, I want to show you how you can easily create a presentation document using Canva. Now, one of the benefit of this is that you can create it faster instead of you to open the normal presentation page, then you start to create the presentation from scratch by yourself. You can use this particular AI on Canva to generate the content, or if you already have your content, you can just paste your content on the tool, then from there you convert it to a presentation, then you can just edit and adjust the animation and all this stuff, then you can start presenting your document. Now the tool we are going to be using on Canva right now, we are going to be using Canva itself. We'll be using Canva for this operation. Then what we are to use on Canva is the new document tool that was just added some months ago, and we'll be using the magic writer tool on Canva, right? So once you first of all log into your Canva, you open your Canva account, then you go over to Docs. When you open your Docs, you click on create a beautiful visual document. Now this is the once you open your document, this is what you are going to see. This is a document on Canva. With this document, you can create a lot of stuff. You can create a CV, you can create any document, you can use it to create ebook or whatever, then you can download it as a PDF format. Also, you can use this particular tool to create your presentation instead of going to the presentation tool on Canva, then download it, then designing everything from scratch. Now what we are just going to do right now is just, if you have your own content already, you just paste it over here. You can adjust the font, or you may not need to, because you can still edit it on the presentation page. So what I'm going to do right now is just open this this particular plus sign, then I'll come over here, click on this particular magic right. So with this magic right, I can create the content that I want, right? So let's say I want to write a content on I want to do a presentation on how to make money online. So you can just type in, now the right magic has generated your content. This is your content right now. You may need to adjust it based on what you want, and once you are satisfied with what you have, or you've pasted your own content on the magic right, the next thing you want to do right now is to come over here, you click here, convert to presentation. So you click on this particular button right here and convert it to presentation. So just click on it, then welcome to Docs to Deck, right? With this tool, you can easily convert the content in your document to an eye-catching presentation instantly. So this particular tool is a new tool on Canva, and they are still trying to improve it, so it may not work as expected, because maybe in the nearest future they will do some update on the tool. So just go ahead, you click on don't show again, because it will keep showing this particular introduction every time you use it. So if you click on this particular button right here, it won't show this, it will just take you directly to the deck. So you click on get started, so it will start creating the presentation. Then from here you can select what the kind of design you want to use on your presentation. It's going to convert this particular what you've written, it's going to convert it to presentation. All right, so you can decide to select any of this any of these samples right here. If you are not satisfied with any of the default generated samples, you can go ahead to, for your own brand, if you have a particular color you are using for for design on your Canva, and you've it has already been generated as your brand color, you can decide to use it, or you can go over to the default design that was generated for you. So I'm going to pick this one or any of this, so because it has a lot of pages, so let's select this one. So as you can see, it has already duplicated the text and they arranged them in different pages for you. I think the next one, so you go ahead to create the presentation. So as you can see, it has created different pages for your text, and it has already divided them on at least 6 pages for you. So you just go ahead to click on create my presentation. If your presentation is not opening, you can click here to resolve the issue with Canva. It may be because of your network, or because of maybe Canva's server is currently down, but you can just go ahead to click on create my presentation. It's going to take you directly to the presentation deck. Now once you have created your presentation, then from here you can start editing your presentation based on what you are what satisfy you, and you can add styles, you can add animation, whatever you want. So here you can go ahead to change the color of the background. You can change the color here depending on your own style, depending on what you want, or you can even replace it with a photo. So, or you can just design it and look for the best color. Then as for this text, you can add a present animation to the text depending on how you want it. Then you can adjust whether you want both of the text to come in at the same time or whatever. So once you are done editing or designing the presentation, you might want to add a closing page or a closing page to the presentation depending on what you are looking for. And once you are done with that, you can just go ahead to share, or download. So you can download as a presentation document or as PDF. Then you click on download and download as PDF, or you can go ahead to present from your desktop directly. So if you want to present directly from Canva, you just click on this particular button right here. Then you can choose to present the full screen, or you use a presenter view, or you use present and record. That is, as you are presenting, you're also recording yourself, or you use autoplay. Presentation documents will autoplay themselves. So whichever option you choose, just click on it and click on, if you are going to do this full presentation right now, click on present presentation for us right there. As you can see right now, just click on this thing to switch to the different pages. So as we are done right now, we can just go back to the page. Then we can try the next. All right, you can decide to close this one. Then you can use the next method of presentation, that is present and record. If you want to record yourself while you are doing the presentation, you can use this particular option. So that is all on how to easily create a presentation document using Canva's AI tool. I hope you have learned something new today. Thank you for watching this video.